People ask me all the time, which is my favorite place among the places that I've been so far. And honestly, I just don't find a way to do a comparison between one place to another. Because I just feel every place is just so super new and very adventurous and filled with fun. So I hope you would like this new adventure of mine and you would enjoy this video. And let's just start off with this journey here. Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Mayuri. I'm in Zostel in Gokarna. I have never really tried staying in a Zostel before, but my experience has been really good so far. I'm staying here at least for another 3 to 4 days now. And you can see the view behind me is just amazing. I've been waking up to this view. My experience at Zostel has just been amazing, especially the Zostel in Gokarna, because it is definitely a beautiful view to look at as it's situated on a hilltop, and they have a cafe which is attached to it called the Mantra Cafe, and the vibe here is wonderful, and this place is lit up with great lights at night and there's a delightful music all the time. So let's just start off with a good breakfast today, which is a bread omelette and a toast. So I really have to say this, I met a person who's come all the way from Chennai till here on a bullet, and that's her.
Hi.
So she's Tane Mowgli, who's traveled all the way on her bullet from Chennai to Gokarna. So that's something that I dream of doing someday, but bullet is really heavy, so hats off to her then. So I happened to come to the city because my Bluetooth remote was not working. I had to buy a cell for this, and luckily I found a watch store, so let's just go get it. So exploring the unexplored now, we're just going on the city rounds. So we just saw the water body, we're just going to go see how far we can go, and let's just enjoy this village vibe for now. Found a cell to my remote, so we are just tripping around with the friend whom I just met, and you could see the Gokarna city is just so nice and peaceful. So while we were crossing, we saw a water body here which just looks very nice. There you go. And that mister there, we asked him if we could get a ride, but he apparently told no because the boat is really muddy and he's catching some crabs here. So that's the thing. So we have been roaming around the town right now, and if you can see those boats behind, we've been trying to just get one ride from there because there is definitely those boats at the beach, but then this experience is really different. This is the fisherman's boat and we really want to get one ride here now. We finally got onto the boat ride, and this is the fisherman's boat. Apparently they won't be catching fishes right now, but this is just so much different than you actually going into the sea and getting the boat ride. So let's just go and go to the backwaters. Local, it's literally like living the local life here. Apparently they're just not fishing right now because their fishing time is over, but otherwise we are still getting the experience this year. Commercial ones near the beaches. So if you're here, do explore the actual city life here, and also if you are lucky enough, then you can ask one of them, you'll be really good at request, and then you can go on a fisherman's boat ride.
Yeah.
Since it's the beach side, it's just super humid, so a coconut break to banta hai, so. Bought a lantern for our trip tonight. We're gonna go camping, so that's gonna be useful for us tonight then.
Watch out for my upcoming video, which is going to be a camping at Paradise Beach, and I hope you guys like this video. So give it a like button, subscribe to my channel, and if you think the video is good enough, then share it with your friends, and I will see you guys in my next video. Until then, bye bye.